Fine. So the interface is kind of clear now. We have set our weapons here. We want to kill 20 enemies to get a reward of 1 SP. And what's your mouse sensibility? How sensitive is your mouse? So if you have a DPI mouse that you can change, where you can change DPIs, click on that. So for mine, it's now very fast, very fast. So you have to see what's the best settings. So we go to the gameless browser, we go on a deathmatch. Let's take one where we have some more people, like 9 from 10, ping is 72. But I don't like the Sawmill map so much. Let's take another one, let's take the base 7, there's more action. So now we jump into the game. Remember our keys that we have just set in the previous game. And let's do some stuff here. Oh, it's a dark map. I don't like so much either. So I want to get out of the game. I hit F10. I click exit match and I'm out of this. Then I go again to gameless browser and I choose another map. Let's take the base 7 and let's hope that this is daylight and we can see something. So now my mouse is at 1200 DPI. I can also go to 1600 or 2000 DPI. Oh my goodness, it's getting dark. So now we are kind of bad luck here. So we take another map. Let's take the Terminal Deathmatch. Terminal is a nice map because there's mostly a lot of action, especially with the pros later on. That makes quite fun. There are two different Terminal maps. Alright, so let's shoot 20 enemies. Just disclaimer, I'm not the best player, but I'm quite okay. And now we just have to find the guy. Mostly they're hiding somewhere. I think he's inside here. You should also hear him. And the sound is coming from the right. But now the question is, coming from inside the house or from here? So actually that's kind of... Okay, now he's shooting. Perfect. Let's jump into that. So this weapon, what I have at the moment, is not the best one. It's very fast, as you saw. But you see, this one is stronger. So I think a damage of 22 with this gun. I should aim more for the head. And now I'm hitting the Z key. English keyboard is Z key. And on the bottom right, you see it's changing. So this is one shot. The 30. This is a row. Now I click one. I have to click again. So with this one, I have to click again and again. Which is quite good if you don't have enough ammunition. So this one is very... It's good to aim better. As you saw, with the yellow one, I would like... And the aiming cross is getting bigger and bigger. And if it's very small, the aiming cross, you're much, much more precise. I think here's somebody. I switched to automatic. Yeah, it's kind of boring in this moment because only 4 players. Here you see the best players. We got place number 3. We got some experience, only 15, and that's the best player experience. He got 111. Wow. All right, cool. Let's get out and let's take another one. Where's more action? Gather up your team. They can invite friends and found your clan. Let's take something with really a lot of people. So normally I like to play games with 16, but obviously the experience rate of us is so small that he has so few people. So let's jump into the terminal again, because 4 people is the maximum we could find now. So in the beginning it can take some time, and the good message is as better you get, as more and more people are there, and as more and more fun it is. Maybe that's the thing why they put 20 kills in the Bronx contract. It's not easy to have 20 kills in the beginning if there are so few people. I don't know. And this map is quite dark. And for the next match, I will show you the other gun. So now I hit the tab key, and I see I have one kill. And this kill was not made by me, it was made by another one. That guy should be somewhere here. Or there. Because this was not counted for me, this kill. So the other one should be here somewhere. Look to the roof, nothing. Maybe he's blind. This one. If you see the word spawn, that means somebody. I mean, spawn for non-English guys. That means that is a point where the people are going, coming back into the game. Spawn point. Headshot. So this guy was obviously shooting the other one. So this guy is now in the spawn. Now I go to single mode and go back. Now I've changed the weapon to single mode again. Ay. Where's the other guy? Here we go. Reload. I have to click the R button or the mouse button again if you're at zero. So, I was too slow. I didn't see him. Just looked straight over the field. So now we had 3 kills. And so it goes. Maybe I should really show you the other map. But for now, let's finish that game. So if I click Q now, I can go to the... I have my gun here. And the gun is more precise, actually, than this one. Here we go. I'm hitting the mouse key very fast, because it's always single shots. Actually, I forgot where this guy is. Bella. My goodness. So you see, the beginning is not that easy, and now I'll take the handgun. That's the part when it's important to have strong weapons. Those nice weapons, they hit them one time and he's gone. I love those. Yeah, most pros, if you read in the internet, say you should always cover yourself, you should have right positions, hiding, always protect yourself. And actually, I'm the guy who likes more the action thing. I really want to jump into the game, I want to be killed, I don't know. I don't know. But in this case, okay, I was quite well covered. Ah, you saw on the right, we got an achievement. 37 of something. So we hear from the right some shots. Some guy, he's on the roof, alright. So now we have some choices, go on the roof too. I don't know from where. Ah, here we see. So yeah, this weapon is not the best, but yeah, as you see. Alright, we should actually take the other weapon now to make it more fun. Okay, let's see how it goes in the next level with the other gun. I'll show you in the next video.